can't afford a wide, he can't afford an extra delivery. He's going to go round the wicket, storm outside the circle.
Destroy
him!
Go on, John. Go on, RG!
Archer.
Yes!
A wide, it is a wide. It's a shiny for New Zealand. It's a pressure on the young man.
Yeah, Morgan's got to play his role here. John for Archer, that was a wide. Morgan's just got to keep in control.
He's only a tester.
Word every now and then from the skipper.
Well, he's got to go and field it off. I think that's a good move. He's just stopped with Joe Root. He was in the covers. He's got to go to mid off because he's got to help him out through this. That's surely a wide. Yes, it is. Yes,
yeah.
It is.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Really?
I'm not asking. That's a lot of trouble. Read the book. There we go. Ball number one again. Perfect Yorker. They've got to get two. Gifton will get back. He's quick enough. Three off one, New Zealand. Three off one.
Well, the move to put Jimmy Neesham in and face the first ball. It pays off, it's a masterstroke, and a dozen people would say, why Jimmy Neesham? Martin Gupton at the moment is just running the other end.
I wouldn't discount the fact that Colin the Glutton style pads on because he wants someone that has six off the last ball. He's probably your best bet. Probably your best bet. Here's Andrew Gunn.
Oh, six.
He wants to be there with us, but it's still on a young man. It's a big call over experience.
Go.
I think that's why he tried to go for a wide to Neesham. Neesham dominates at the left side.
That was a bad chance
for him. They have a chance to put him into the field. Here's Archer again. Neesham gets him again. Will they go for two? Get up to six.
Oh, shit, man.
And they need all five, just to reiterate, scores 11 this one, England's win.
They are one hit away from winning the World Cup.
We win this one.
Can you believe this?
We are.
No.
Unless you think of it
over 2 years.
5-3, Jimmy Neesham. It's steely look. Archer has to come up with something special. Can't bowl an extra. He cannot bowl an extra. Neesham on strike. He said another gift. Gifton will come back. Don't worry about that. I've got to the wrong end.
Get oh! Yes! 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 Yes!
Oh,
yeah.
Screaming.
Now, it's a four will win the World Cup for New Zealand. A four will win it. Just a boundary. Another consultation. He hasn't tried a short ball. He hasn't tried a slower ball. He's looked for the Yorker. He's looked for the hole.
He needs to go into the bridge. He needs a dot ball from somewhere now. Find a dot ball.
And Damascena has just gone down. He's going to say, what do we need? He's saying if you don't surpass the 15, then you will not win the World Cup. England will win the World Cup. You have to get 3 runs.
Stop talking, keep it in cup.
2 balls to go.
We're going to win it.
Back to the nation.
We're going to win it, sir. Fucking England.
Two from one.
Oh, shit.
Believe it.
Let's call you now.
This is final.
It's horrible.
Okay, so
they're down in the street. That the fucking
gun in that one, fucking I'm looking her way, it's just going to come. The wind can stop the two. Just actually, things done by a bit of brilliance. Not mistake out there in the field.
Come on.
He's got a ball short here, if anyone says sure.
I'm getting to the
right corner.
Nice one, mate.
Thank you.
That was a lovely game.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. You see the celebration.
It was a fucking game.
Bloody
unbelievable.
Well, we know finally. Nice one, Pep. It was a great game, mate.
Unbelievable.
Beautiful game.
Couldn't make
that
any more dramatic
than
Detroit.
The best
ever
game ever.
Yeah.
Did you see that? Oh, on the World Cup, mate.